If you ever do find yourself in Okinawa, one of the first few things that you will notice are the beautiful waters. It is very tempting to jump right in, but first, it is important to learn about the potential dangers that are lurking in the underwater world of Okinawa. So now that we've seen what the underwater world of Okinawa looks like, let's look into some of the hazardous marine life that inhabits Okinawa. We'll be right back.